and we're continuing our series of how-to videos for taking on non-technical 14ers, that is, mountains that stand above 14,000 feet. This is the second video in the series covering the gear I typically bring on a 14er climb. When getting my pack ready for a summertime 14er, I go through the 10 essentials as my mental checklist. So today we're doing a loadout to show you the gear that I take for a typical summer 14er climb.